How could it happen? A young man with his whole life ahead of him killed in a gut-wrenching elevator accident in a luxury high-rise. Sam Waisbren's death is sending chills across the nation. 325 million elevator rides take place in the USA every day.
Here's what happened when the elevator doors opened. Sam stepped into the lobby. He was half in, half out. Then suddenly, the elevator dropped like a stone to the basement. With the elevator door still open, Sam struggled to get out, but the elevator crushed him to death.
The surveillance video is too upsetting to broadcast, but you can see the horrified reaction from the other people who live in the building. 30-year-old Sam Waisbren is from Milwaukee. His father spoke out about the tragedy.
We went out to New York for his fame and fortune, and ended nicely in New York, and loved New York. You know, it was exciting. You know, we're just devastated.
Apartments in the 23-story building rent for $5,000 a month. Residents say there's a history of problems with the elevators. We tried to speak to building management.
Can we talk about what happened to the
elevator?
Yeah,
but I have to get permission first to ask. Nice.
Okay, I'm asking nicely.
No, just
elevator expert Patrick Carajay says at least two safety devices would have failed at the same moment.
Here we have a case that's so rare that after 60 years in the elevator business, I can only think of two or three cases in the entire country where this has occurred.
Now the latest tragedy is making everyone wonder, just how safe is your elevator?